Hello, everybody. It's Ghostbusters time.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
It's Ray, everybody.
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Yep.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait.
I've stolen your money.
Marshy with the donation.
Want to hear something really creepy?
Thank you so much, Marshy. Appreciate that. Go get her, Ray.
He was into the occult. You know, supernatural. Weird dude.
We're running this on the PC version of the remastered version. With all the settings maxed out, it should look nice.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Watch me get copyright strikes. To fuck. You watch. Tell me how my sound levels are. Is my voice loud enough? Rest in peace, Harold Ramis. Yeah. If I need to turn the game audio down, let me know.
Is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No. We do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Alright. Oh, I've got to do this, otherwise the game doesn't start, as I discovered earlier.
Hey, it's the new cadet! Welcome aboard!
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy?
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, significant, collected, and centralized necromantic convulsion.
You guys know, we should get all
this.
Someone
Agreed.
Should rip
we
all
EMS
the sound files out of
now.
This, because there's bound to be lots of Ray. Someone get on that.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10,
it's not
say,
just based off
guess,
a movie. It's literally
seven.
A direct
Let's
sequel.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
With the same writers and actors. And you can't go wrong.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
I know,
no,
but I want to play
wait,
some Cuba.
Wait, come back.
I'm going to play some video games with Peter. I don't want to go down there. Oh, look. Pictures of them. Wait a minute.
Let's move.
It's all pictures of Peter apart from July when it was Winston. Let's see what else they got. Okay. Can go up here.
Missing an opportunity.
Shut up, Ray. Alright, well, it doesn't look like we can... What was that?
You have 7 new messages.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it's a direct sequel to Ghostbusters 2. Just in game form.
Emergency!
Slimer went that way! Follow him!
Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage! They look like hobos!
This is their bedroom.
The employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
Buy it.
Nice.
Check it out.
I love the living.
Vigo.
Oh, the battle intensifies.
Uh-oh.
Find me a child.
You're too busy, huh?
Apparently the guy who played him in real life was even scarier there. It's like some fucking...
What a wretched display of...
Killed his wife or something crazy.
Another 1,000 failures and I'll have enough...
The Commodore 64 Ghostbusters game was one of the first video games I ever played. It's one of the first ones I ever completed. I know the formula to that game. If I ever live stream that game, I can smash it. Vigo. Alright, to fuck. Well, probably no more Easter eggs. Alright, Ray.
It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Hey.
Containment unit? That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I'm cleaning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those
fix
ghosts back.
Fix it, Egon. Fix it.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him.
Don't have to worry about some
weight. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Let's get him, Ray.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. First and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you want to vent the pack. It's running out in 2 seconds. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. You break it into 3 basic steps. Sap them, cap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate them. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture. Do it again! It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost at PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, cadet! Vent it!
Fucking Slimer. That's it. You dead.
lost Slimer. There it is!
Your fault.
And I thought Slimer
your
was
your fault, Ray. That was great.
Alright, you've got it good and windy. Next stage, capital. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of glue. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. It will accelerate the slam meter charge. You can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line.
Here's how you do that. Goes.
Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! That's it! Perfecto! Your back slam meter is charged. Let him have it. Oh, that's right. Now we can move to stage three. Whatever you do, keep him in that drop zone.
Get in. What the fuck? He's a little fucker. Get fucking back in there now. Come on. Bitch, go. Right. Get in. Get in.
Crap draws down different ghosts at different rates.
Come on.
They all flush the same in the end.
No. You just not want to go for it.
Whatever you do, keep him in that trap cone. Just like charging up the slam meter, but faster.
Get the fucking...
And there!
About time.
Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Shut up, Ryan.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. Very natural.
So I wonder if I can just, let me just try something very quick. We got a little, I can make it slightly brighter with that. Tell me if that's too bright. Maybe that is. Let's try it. Let's try it.
Nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Things like the Dickens, too.
That'll look a little bit brighter for you guys.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
A little better.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Ray's just reminded me that I haven't called a certain person for a while.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
I may get on that shortly, Ray. Come on, Pete, are we going? is on the phone, Janine.
Really?
Okay. Talking to herself.
Right.
Not right. Even these shackles can hold the deep beast of Romania forever.
He's a Romanian.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Ghostbusters!
What did he say? Hey. No problem, pal. No problem. Hey? Hey? What did you say? Fucking keep it quiet. I'll be back.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
Wow.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance? If you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy.
It's true.
It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on. I'm the one that gets
okay.
Slime every time.
Watch it!
Whoa.
Contact!
Whoa. Hey, hey. Gotta shoot that.
Alright, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah. That's how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah.
Alright, alright.
And
come on,
this
buddy.
Signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Use your PKE. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snap. Careful. Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we collect. Then we roll it back to research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies.
Yeah, very good, Ray.
You get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual.
All right,
it's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Shut up.
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you?
Double
time, cadet. He's been slimed again. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators. That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slamming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
He's just jumping around while he's waiting. Oop.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck?
He's being sarcastic, everyone.
Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
Kill it, Ray. We need that soundbite.
The PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lava is so wrecked.
Can we please go? Is this officially ended?
Run away.
They split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
There he goes. Come on, Pete.
Hey now. Is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
Let's get this coffee warmed up. Uh-oh. Yikes. Sorry.
There. The Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
That's what I think your bar mitzvah.
Nobody slams people twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Got it.
Number should be right through here. Hello, chef.
They did make a video game of the female Ghostbusters, and it was just as bad as the movie. I will never, ever play that game. Okay. Not even if it was free.
Champ.
Oh.
Slime. It's slimy.
What's happened over here? The menu is beef, chicken, pasta, salad, soup, cake, and puddings. Sexual harassment is against the law, everyone. Okay. Whoa.
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
Heads up.
I'm stealing your money. You have to wait for me to tell me how to do that. Okay. Come on, Pete, tell me how to do that.
Okay, I dare ya. Everything.
Let's fight you.
This is why I eat out of the can. Alright, check this out. The trap, you've got to grab them and use the other half. That's all there is to it. Just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around to clean up.
Very good. Okay. Huh. Look at all that food. It'll be nicely cut now. Alright. We're going, Pete. Yeah, smash our way through this.
You know, I thought that guy said...
Now, we better not mess up this nice bar mitzvah room, okay, everyone?
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
I'm gonna keep this room nice and neat.
Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stick.
I'm drawing a clock. Alright, hold on.
Buddy, we got the little monster breathing on us.
Where is he? Whoop.
No, I don't.
Come on. Come on.
That'll teach that pitiful.
Purchase upgrade, is it? Huh.
Goop sack to slime.
I've done it.
And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra ballroom.
Looking good there.
The bar mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely
Oh, thank you to
your
boy Q
so
for the super chat there.
Welcome.
Search huh? Zoom Classroom and, Trolling on YouTube. It's on another level.
L'chaim.
You should try. Okay. I will investigate that. Thank you for the donation. That is awesome.
Nice of you guys to join us.
Oh, by the way.
Spot? Ray, we need to have a
heart-to-heart.
Well,
I think you're a little bar mitzvah. All right.
We are going to have this one.
Okay. All right for you, yeah. All right. Enjoy your next party, yeah. You shitter, yeah. Nice flowers you got there. Oh wait a minute, is there an open bar? Oh, very nice. Go. I'll leave that with you, yeah? Play some piano. See you later, yeah? See you later. Enjoy your party, yeah? What have you got to
Why
say?
Why is this happening?
Why is this happening?
I can't believe it.
What can't you believe? Well, this table's alright. Well, oh, no, it's not.
This is terrible.
What's your problem? Hey? Yeah? No, you don't like that, you shitter. Pay your fucking bill. Why is this happening? You didn't pay your bill. See that plant? Yeah, that plant's you. Alright?
I can't believe it.
No, you better believe it. You better believe it, you little punk. Look at you. Yeah, what are you fucking looking at? What are you even looking at?
This is terrible.
Oh, yeah? Terrible as this, is it? No, run away. You know why. You better get to fuck. Little prick. Yeah, walk away.
I can't believe it.
I know. Look. Look. What now? What
this
now?
Is terrible.
Yeah. Fuck off. Why don't you have a nice coffee?
Why is this happening?
See you later, yeah? I'm out. Alright, where will we die? Sorry about that. Fighting a ghost, is
Uh-oh.
It?
Heads up, your initiation is over. Okay. Now give us a hand, we've got a couple of really protected tunnels from spirits here.
It's a whole swarm.
Behind you!
Aim high! Ow!
Watch out, would you? Oh no, no crossing the screen.
Oh.
I'm hit.
Ow.
Why is he going
keep
up there?
Keep
working! Get the fuck back down there. Go.
Now I'm down.
Let him go.
Up high. On the way!
Come on.
Stand up for the spirit guy.
Ooh, that was great. Pain in there.
You've got him on the rope!
Better.
Aim high!
Now that hurts!
That wasn't such a chore.
There we go. Hotel looks fine. All fine. Excuse me.
See if you can pick up a signal.
I'm gonna get some crispy snacks, guys. Do you want any crispy snacks? They're real crispy, guys. No? Maybe I can just work here. What's that? It's a bit fucking... It's just scribble. What are they doing back here? What kind of... There's no computers. I suppose it is 1991. Fuck off. You know what I think? Fuck your Christian snack. Huh. What's with all the BBC news alerts? What's going on? Some crazy shit happening. Oh, the Queen's saying some shit. Oh, fuck off, Queenie. Not interested in what you've got to say.
Who
are you
is
looking
going
at?
To pay for all of this?
You! Fucking give it out at me, little bollock. You fucking do as they say. Alright, we're fucking Ghostbusters. You fucking little shit hotel manager, wanker. Fucking zap your ass.
No! But please. Discreet.
This mission is our professional one.
Oh.
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose
on,
we
guys,
should
what
go
do
after
do?
Him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Okay. Lead the way, Egon. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with electronically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers?
This doesn't look so good. Huh. Whoa, hey now.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation of life.
Ah. Loads of them. Oh, wait. I don't like spiders, I don't like them. Speaking of Ray, I should go see what he's doing in Discord. Maybe we'll check in with Ray in a minute. Maybe. Fisherman ghost. And I can't just move this shit anymore like the other shit. Eh? Alright, fine. Fine. Excuse me. Damn coronavirus. Whoa. Yeah, I get it. He's gone through that. Oh. Jumping in space, jumping over there. Oh, he's not gonna fucking do it. But, I really can't go that way. He's joking. Okay. Well, that's better. Ah, you big jerk. Come here. Ah! Don't let him die. Oh, here we go. Finally.
Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something.
Aren't we, Egon?
Let's track it down.
Ugh, again with this. All right.
See what's here.
Whoa.
First one I've ever seen. Some type of hiding.
Blow it up. Oh, shit. Going
this way. So strong that it can assemble its component parts.
Run away.
Quick, scan him for the
damage. Oh, that's a good idea.
Look out!
Now I got killed.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Oh, come on, you should be dead. Help me, come on. Thanks, fuck.
You've got him on the ropes!
Watch it, streams are crossing.
Yank it out of there! Wrangle it away!
Go in the trap, oh no.
You hit me!
Go out the fucking way then. It opens up when you're in the fucking
way. Aim high!
What's this? What's this dude up there?
They fell back on him, Pittsburgh!
I thought he didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but...
Knives and forks become a big issue. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
So about some upgrades, what do we want?
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
I'm loving the Jeff account in the chat.
Gosh, we missed your partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Uh-oh.
Winston, what do you see out there?
Oh, shit.
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
You know what it is, guys.
No. This is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer?
There it is, guys.
Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
Against the minions of a god, that was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But who on earth has this capacity?
And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Covered in marshmallow. What happened to you, buddy? Oh. Yeah. Looking good. Alright.
Hey! More
whoa,
trouble!
Hey, whoa. Hey now. Knock it off.
Multiple class 5 FRBs. Inbound.
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap.
Oh, help me, someone. Where is it, Peter? Thanks, Peter.
We don't have that one in the database.
Ow, freak!
Fuck your database. We're not doing the database.
Oh, yeah.
We're not even bothering with the data.
All the ghosts you capture, the slammer, you can relinquish your handheld.
It's true in the storyline.
I dreaded you when you were alive. Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Can you stop that? No, not if we're gonna catch up to our old friend.
Don't give them change. You're only encouraging them.
Bigman, we need to have a talk about color.
Oh, you fucker. Come here.
Hey, over here. Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
Fucking hell. No! No!
Hey,
are they not gonna
come?
Are they dead as well? Jesus Christ. She put on easy mode. know, Jeff's getting roasted in the chat.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Making a quick phone call, guys.
Hi there, you've reached the O'Neill residence.
Jeff, I was going to tell you. I'm going to tell on you for being rude. I'm going to tell your mom. It's all right, I'll get it later then.
Weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
I'm going to call and have a word about your behavior, Jeff.
And exciting! I'm in.
Against the minions of a god, that was never the intent. But in theory,
I got him. Shot him in the eye.
A muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
I don't think social isolation is going to be difficult for Jeff. Not with that crack mouth going on.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morgan, help us!
Nowhere near me. Nowhere near me. Uh-oh.
Multiple Class 5 FRBs. Inbound.
Hey, here's a new on track.
What's going on with you on track?
Oh, yeah. Favorite stuff.
What's going on? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld units.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Ghost. Deal with that. Oh god, are they dead?
Big soap shortage in the afterlife,
shit.
Guys?
Hey guys, don't be dead. Don't run me over. I need to save you. Come on, boys, stop fucking around.
Oh, Ray? Okay.
No, not here. Your old friend.
Help. Oh, hey. Get out of it. Okay.
Hey, more trouble! Man, sting! Woo! That's gonna bruise!
You're a natural. Change. You're only encouraging them.
Finkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Winston, no! Winston! Oh my god. Guys, what have you done, Egon? A race driver. What have you done? Winston! Oh god, no. Winston's fucked.
Over here!
Oh Christ. Oh god, no. Things have gone very badly once again here.
Help me!
Well, I would, but you trapped under a fucking car, mate.
Hey, over here.
Now that hurt.
Hey, over here, little help. Yo, little help.
Hey, guys, get up.
Look out, above
you. Don't do
you.
That again.
Quick, get a scan for Ray's database.
Fuck Ray's
database.
I'm on
my way.
Oh yeah, you did great. Winston, is your head alright after being under that car? Are you? You look okay. Fucking hell. I was worried about him then. Head trapped under a car all smashed up. Okay, here we go. What is it? What is it, buddy?
Am I hearing...
Seminary. Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Fucking hell. Really? Those fucking guys keep getting killed. They have to do everything.
I'm hit!
Oh.
Need some
help! It better be a better checkpoint than last time. Otherwise, I'm going to start getting seriously annoyed with the makers of this game.
Oh, I'm sorry. You gonna move?
Yeah, come on, hurry up. Come on.
Significant.
Yeah.
Am I hearing wings?
Last six, kinetic animators. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them, no!
And gargoyles.
Hey. That was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles.
Shut up, Ray.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Holy shit, there's a lot of them. Oh, whoa. Okay,
here they come.
Help. Help, guys. Don't let it end like this.
I'm down. Over here. Help me.
I'm coming.
Ooh. I'm on it. Oh. Ow. Hey, man, take it easy.
Whoa.
Incoming.
Holy shit. Oh my god, come on.
Here they come!
Hey, over here, little help! Yo, little help!
You literally got about 10 seconds before you get knocked down.
Keep your shirt on.
Right, come on, for fuck. Now, another 10 seconds.
I'm down!
Wow. That is fucking ridiculous. Probably a fake. I would imagine it's a fake. I swear to God, I'm changing it to like the fucking recommended difficulty. If I can do that now. That was being fucking stupid. Like, you couldn't even move. I bet I can't even do it now. No. See, we've got to put up with this fucking ridiculous difficulty level. Okay. Ah. Alright, let's try this again. Fucking hell.
Detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Gargoyles. The game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
You asked me what happened. Behind you! Above
Damn it.
Over here.
Behind you!
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
You can't do shit because you just render me out.
Over here!
Oh, there's nowhere to hide it.
Help me!
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
Damn. We're starting to make good time, too.
And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
We need to find a way around this mess.
That is true about the ghosts. They are mean bugs.
Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut.
You lead the way, buddy.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Just went away.
That looks like our ticket. That tank's leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard.
We'll need to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutronomon, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas game early.
Earlier than what? On fire. They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
That's not what the shoes are about.
Exactly.
Back. Way back.
Here we go. There she blows.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam. I said way. Way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I'll get my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I didn't.
We've mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Intentional deities has been only marginal to date.
Big guy, he fights off his sneaky. We should tie a pal around his neck.
Hey, rock.
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Not exactly daylight, but okay.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Hinden. Opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity.
Hey, Starling, your money.
Here's to a great show Monday.
Mark, thank you so much for the donation. That was amazing.
Grab a full
really stand. Appreciate that, Mark.
Your
Guess that means we're not alone here.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Good one, Winston.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Uh-oh. What's that? What is it?
Like an opera singer, and a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
Plump girl, a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Oh, put me up there. Fuck now. Nope. Scan your own spirit, guys.
On your left!
I'm just here to kind of wait. Get in that
trap.
Come on. Come on. In we go. In we go. In we go. That's it.
Ain't a beauty, kid.
Okay, that's it. Another one.
I don't have time for you right now, Turmoil. Four of them.
Holy shit.
Look out! Above you! Behind you!
Dave, oh, come on.
Keep your shirt on.
Kick to their asses. I thought it's not great, but I'm not going to fuck up. Come on. Winston, where are you? Winston. Winston. Fucking hell. Winston, help me. Quickly. What?
Hey, over here.
Oh, he got killed as well. Oh, Winston, what did you do? Winston! Man, this is more difficult than I remembered. Try that again.
It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. I should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out. Watch yourself!
Like an opera singer, and a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that? I'm a chubby chaser. We got one plump girl, a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Oh. Ah.
Oh.
me!
Ow! Oh, fuck off. Oh, fucking hell. What a fucking annoying game. It's really annoying me now. Definitely should have put it on easy mode. Apparently so, Isabel. Apparently you did.
It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought.
Black slime is a hazard.
The plasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out. Watch yourself!
Like an opera singer, and a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that?
A blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Grab a full scan! Try again, kids!
too! Ow, creep!
Okay.
Just did a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Well, thank God.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon? How close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Uh-oh.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos.
There is a jump button, but it's not very good.
Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here.
Uh-oh.
The Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puffed we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
There, make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puffed is so interested in.
Okay.
You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving.
See you later.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Boson darts should do the trick. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants small. Get it? That funny tweet.
Uh-oh. He did not like that.
He comes. Evasive maneuvers. Blackman, you've got to distract him.
Blackman, are you getting caught? Blackman's getting caught.
Soften him up with your boson darts.
Quick!
Draw him over here.
Run.
Boson will loosen him up.
Okay.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Ah, here we go.
There's our way in! Break for it!
Okay. Uh-oh.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly exit the street. Make no sudden movements. What the?
He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on, we've got to get to the top floors.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
These guys.
Excuse us.
Chill out.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Ghostbusters to the rescue. Oh, mix them.
Where are we going then? Come on. You look like a tool doing that. Let's just...
Gotta move!
What? Where do you want to go? What are you even doing? What? Ray! Fine. Wait. What is it? Is it this? Is it this? Well, good grief. They don't do things by halves with this remake, do they? Holy shit. Alright. Whoa. Really?
Knight and shiny proton pack time.
Vector, hello. Come in, please. Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
There's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress.
I'll be right there.
That looks weird. Look at this weird drink we've got, guys. Carry this here. Ugh.
Go, go, go!
It's got
go.
Gin in it, you say. You've not brought me one. I see. Amazing. Every man for himself, is it? You've distracted me now and I've lost Ray. Ray? Ray?
Go.
I am spring playing with me.
Take a scan, would you?
I'll scan him.
Great, we get to submit another one to Tobin's.
Only upgrades, is it? What I need is the Try that. Slam dunk trapping, that's
come on, kid. Alright, showtime.
Ah! No! Somebody help me!
You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Kid, what a view, huh? Manhattan, I love it.
Nothing to worry about, folks.
What has been going on here? Are we going anywhere?
It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. Okay. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of ghosts?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah.
Any
Grace
day
under
now.
Pressure.
Any day we'll
I
be
appreciate
moving.
That.
Come on,
and
guys.
Lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock?
We go up then. The roof.
Ah!
Stay Puft spotted us. Move.
Uh-oh. Oh,
not much longer for that.
That way.
Well, that's some relief.
Hold on. I'm gonna go eat some food in a minute. But first we need to take care of this little situation here, really. I also believe Slug's playing some football, so I might go take a look at that. Oh, go. Come on.
Hey, over here, little help. Going. Yo, little help.
Shut up, please.
It's a whole bunch of them.
No.
Painful. Keep it up, Spooky.
Get the fucking in there now. Come on. Better.
It's on your left!
What about? Where is it?
From 54th
knocked him
Street
straight
to Fifth
back
Avenue.
Down.
Happy Thanksgiving. There he goes.
I wasn't fucking around.
Big sailor all the way to the. Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys
the size of your finger, knocked you off the side of a 30-story building, and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
What time is WrestleMania on today, guys? How many hours from now is it?
Did somebody tell you it was break time?
Until
no
WrestleMania.
No sweat, kid. We've got
someone
you.
Let me know.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Thank you to the person that gave me a login for WrestleMania, by the way. That was really cool.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging glob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Come on, come on, come on. No. Okay.
Those are not should do the trick.
Yeah, thanks, Ray. Okay.
Soften them up with your boson darts.
No. There we go. No.
Hit him with boson darts.
Oh, that is like that.
What do you think?
Get back down there. Okay.
Pepper him with boson darts.
There you go.
Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0, looking like a real
2 hours till WrestleMania. Thank you, DS.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
I shall be watching some of that for a laugh. I watched last night. It's probably the worst thing I've ever seen.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon.
Turns out that pro wrestling is not good without an audience. At all. Not at all. The fucking Undertaker thing in the graveyard, that was awful. It was just like watching some terrible action movie.
Pretty good.
With no sound effects.
All extremely weird things considered.
Oh, wow.
So
I'm going to watch it anyway.
Screwed up day at the office. You know,
might stream it in Discord just to laugh at it, DS, because it was just so cringeworthy. It's unbelievable.
I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel.
Sorry, Vince, but yeah, you
can't.
Coronavirus really fucked up wrestling.
Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's the Egon. It's Ray,
I think.
Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse.
So we're going to go and have some food
actually,
now.
Yes. I was at the
and hang around in Discord, see what's going on.
Blue light.
Watch some WrestleMania. Watch some Schlug.
And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th.
Prepare for the Monday show tomorrow.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't.
Thank
have
you
a
so much to Marshy and your boy Q and Mark for the donations. That's really generous. Thanks, guys.
I felt
guys.
As though I was in a deep
it's
dream.
A big help.
I came to and ran over.
So I had to buy more dialing credit.
Here.
It's a temporary office while I'm in.
Oh, Ray wants me to
I
call
came to do
my,
some research after I woke up.
We'd like you
My
to come
buddy.
To our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman.
He probably thinks I've, like, gone away now or something. Something this is my friend.
A doctor and a fiery one, too.
So oh, yeah, he's also blocked a lot of my numbers. There we go. He's gonna love hearing from me again. No. Jolo.
Please leave your message for...
He's not answering. He's not even answering. Come on. I'll get him. I'll make him pick up. Sorry, Ray, he's not talking.
Please leave your mess.
No. What you doing, you little bitch?
Hello.
Yeah, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Oh wow, he's literally gonna have a breakdown one of these days. All right, thank you for being here, guys. Thank you to Marshy and your boy Q and Mark for the donations, and be here tomorrow.